Okay. I wrote this in the churchyard in spring. Allen Ginsberg used to teach that you poetry as observation of mind. And so just make a record of a catalog of the sensual impressions. And so that was the assignment. Let's pray that this works.
Whose names I don't know. In the afternoon light, if you look just right, you can catch a glimpse of the ghost of a soldier who died here a long time ago. He is elegantly dressed in a homespun vest with a rifle as long as he is tall. He's not scary, he's nice, and if you look twice, he was never really there at all. The birds in the yard are practicing hard as they flit from dance all day and portray the roles of departing souls, and they put it all on for free. Sirens wail, madmen rail at their demons out in the street. Babies cry, mothers sigh in the cafes where meet. There are statues everywhere, worn plain in the rain of a thousand winter showers. Their bodies are bare, their features barely there, and the church bell chimes 16 times and 5 more for the hour. Breezes blow and like summer snow, blossoms rain down on me. A doorbell rings, a workman sings of his home in a southern sea. This song of love is not a love song, as one sings to a particular friend. It's a song that's free and open as the sea. It's a love that's a light that burns all night, like the light of a star that's impossibly far. It's a road endlessly long. This is not a love song.
Thank you.
Away.